now, little baby mine, together, return this hope of ours again to many an hour of summer weather, when we shall sit and intertwine our spirits and instruct each other in the pure love of child and mother. Two human loves make one divine.
Thank you.
very soul. Was filled and thrilled with dreams of the home. Life seemed so wonderful. It helped me. No purpose, no ambition, but to be. Loving and loved, my highest thought of fame, was someday bearing my dear lover's name. Alone, I oft-times uttered it aloud, or wrote it down half timid and all proud. To see myself lost utterly in him, as some star might joy in growing dim. When sinking in the sun, or as the dew, forgetting the brief little life it knew. In space might my ocean's bosom fall, and ask for nothing, only to give all.
Thank you.
have told me so. But in some lost romance, love, long lost to us below, a night with cask and lance, love, a thousand years ago, I kissed you from a trance, love, the moon hath told me so. Thank you. That little cloud still flutters there, whereof her love could speak. How bright the little cloud appears. Her eyelids fall upon the tears, and the tears down either cheek.